Democratic Senator Amy Klobuchar of Minnesota is just one of several Democrats determined to win the 2020 presidential race. She would become the most prominent Midwestern candidate as her party tries to win back voters in a region that helped put Donald Trump in the White House. Klobuchar is pointing to a record of working with Republicans and says the country is tired of what she calls the shutdowns and the put-downs, the gridlock and the grandstanding.